Hello students, a patient requires 1.9 liters of 0.5% benzalkonium.